Ah, you hurt. You hurt down there too. I'm gonna talk smack. Your name doesn't look familiar. Who are you again? New contract earned. Here we go. Your boy's a rook. Now I gotta be smart. Be careful. 13,000 to show, 10,000 to win. Cello Diaz. Okay, all the fights is pretty much the same. This man 3-1. He's a grappler. Strike. I'ma play smart for now. Hey, Rio Ripley, told you I'm coming for you. Just signed my UFC contract. Hashtag amateur. Yeah, we talking trash. Dana White goes looking for a fighter and finds Ripley Smith. Exciting featherweight, Ripley Smith was clearly on the fast track to a UFC contract from the start of his pro MMA career as he tore through all the local oppositions. The buzz quickly got to the UFC president, Dana White, and soon enough, White was on his way with Matt Serra, I guess that's how you say his name, Dan Thompson, and the looking for a fight crew to see if this prospect was for real. He was, and soon, Smith makes his long-awaited octagon debut. Let's see how I look in the octagon, man. It's about that time, dog. It's about that time.
Hey, everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. The UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. When UFC President Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star. And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local featherweight circuit en route to his UFC debut this weekend. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next.
I'm ready,
UFC
baby.
Featherweight division fight.
I'm ready, baby.
You see, everything designer, that's on me. That's why the when I walk, looking like you, just tryna fuck. Yeah, this trip got you in heat. It's jumping, baby girl, hop on these knees. Yeah, you know that I'm on beat. All these trips got you at me. Yeah, those eyes, I'm trying to lie.
Avoid any grappling.
This here is all about my wife, my kids, the life that I live. Through the night, I was his. It was right what I did. My ups and downs, my slips, my falls, my trials and tribulations, my heart, my balls, my mother, my father. I love him, I hate him. With God, I didn't have him, but I'm glad that he made him. The roaches, the rats, the strays, the cats, the guns, knives, and bats. Every time I scrap, the hustling, the dealing, the robbing, the stealing, the shit hit the ceiling. Little boy with no feelings, the frustration, rage, trapped inside a cage. The beatings till the age, I carry the 12 games. What they don't know is the bullshit, the drama, the guns, the armor, the city, the farmer, the babies, the mama, the projects, the drugs, the children.
Our tale of the day for this featherweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and some differences in reach. To get us started with the official
introductions, I got him on a reach.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, making his UFC debut here tonight.
Yes, sir. That's me.
Weighed in at 145 pounds,
now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 4 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 144 pounds, fighting out of New York, New York, the Cooler.
Get out of here.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee.
Let's get it.
You ready? You ready?
Well, this is a venue as long on MMA history. All right,
here we go.
In the world, the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. Good to have you with us for a night of live UFC action. All right, here we go. Early round one. As many of you know, this is his UFC debut. He won his fight on Dana White looking for a fight, and Dana gave him the UFC contract. And this is a legitimate challenge here. No easy outs in this division.
We'll going for the body early.
His first UFC start. Nice punch by Smith. Well, he got clipped to the body there. Joe left his midsection wide open. He's become a little bit susceptible to that shot by almost leaning in, moving into his opponent's offense. Not a good look there.
Oh,
caught me.
Solved it right there. Very nice. Oh, powerful body kick. Look how light he is on his feet, too.
Yeah, I'm getting better
with
that.
Good accuracy on that jab. That kick.
One thing I can say.
He loves that left to the body.
Oh, great kick to the head there.
He caught that one right on the knee. That could have hurt.
We crossed the midpoint in round one.
Oh, caught him.
Oh, he landed an uppercut. Blue. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, there's that patented heavy leg kick.
Oh! Oh, big kick. Went for the head kick.
All right.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Nice.
Come on, baby. You got it.
He's fainting with that kick.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots.
Yeah.
Here. They're going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, nice straight there by Smith. Looks like he's trying to set up a takedown here. There's the attempt. And he connects with the punch.
Oh!
Switching stances here. Nice punch there by Smith.
All right. Yeah, we good.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. He clipped him.
Now protect that body.
Oh, good uppercut there.
Faints with the punch.
Yeah. Combos.
Doing a nice job working that inside leg kick.
Just tagged him with the right hand there.
Head kick lands, Joe.
Oh, nice. That one hurt.
Oh, he blocked that offense.
Yeah. I like that round.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands.
Yeah, I'll be so focused during the fight, I don't even be talking, you know what I'm saying?
And here's another kick to the body.
Look at that kick to the ribs, man. That's crazy. That's brazy. Look at this.
Perfectly placed kick to the body.
Your boy dangerous, man.
Incredible striking.
This is by far my best fighter. You probably won the previous round. Your opponent might make some adjustments or come out more aggressively. Be prepared. All right, I'll be ready.
The beautiful Jenny Andrade to get us going.
Let's get it. What's up? Let's get it. Round two.
Second round underway. Damaging strike there. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
All of those are blocked. Caught him with a punch.
Oh, beautiful combination. Punches and bunches.
Appreciate it. Caught him.
Man!
Up to his feet.
Wow!
Yeah, here we go. Time to make noise.
Nice leg kick.
You hurt down there too? Yep. Give me my money. Give me my money.
Landed a big front kick to the head for the KO victory.
It was only a matter of time, bro. You can only take so many headshots, bro. Look at this. Smack.
To end the night here tonight, he caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension.
After I dodged his little punch, just kicked him to the face. Smack that nigga in his face. Look at his face. Look at his face. Yes, sir. At me. On the road to becoming the baddest man in the planet. Boys 4-0, 1-0 in the big leagues. I'm gonna recover. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Man, look at my money. $24,800. I hope you guys enjoyed this though. My UFC debut went great, went perfect with a knockout. Man, oh man. Wait, hold on. He talking crap. Congrats on your debut win. You look like garbage, and I can't wait to take you out. Man, please. Anyways, man, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this, man. If you're new, go ahead, subscribe for your boy. Man, oh, man, your boy Hype. I'm ready. You know, and I know that we rule the galaxy. And remember, it's a vibe, Brody. Yeah.